Hello, you beautiful nerds. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Watch Dogs Legions. Today we're doing some gameplay, some missions, you know, having some fun. Let's get it. Now, I chose her as the player for today. Because I love her. She's awesome. She's amazing. Suspect has been dealt with. Okay. So I've already done... By the way, guys, this is part 10 if I haven't said this already. Go to you. I need to train her in fighting more. She's probably the weakest fighter in this group. Excuse me. Pretty fast little vehicle. That's what you get when you try and drift a front wheel drive vehicle. Is it? The car selection in this game is... average. Yeah, she's damaged. I don't want her now. I need to get a new car. Stop! GTA 5 has nothing in this game. Look at it. You would do. I don't mind me a bit of a Land Rover. I don't like how they took a classic vehicle like this and then put electronics in it. Fuck it, mate. I'm breaking into a navy a navy base. I'm here for the interview, sir.
I'm taking you in.
See, I'll show you. She's not really a strong fighter, this girl. You got blood on my new J's. Yeah, bitch. I need to park this car. I can't have it just sitting there. Oh, sorry. I know how to park a car. Twat! Hang on, I got this. Get out of my parking spot. Can I... I'm not a prick. Yeah, dude.
It's clear. Keep moving.
Has someone hacked your car?
No one here.
She has a big coat hanger of a hit, this woman, though. I will say that. Like, that coat hanger that she does is just fabulous. Fabulous! Haha! I'm in the bush. Woohoo! Up here! You got me. Good on you. See that coat hanger? It's just...
Take them alone.
She just casually kicks her in the face like nothing happened.
Dumbass.
Come on then, Doc Vader. That coat hanger though. Oh, here we call it a coat hanger. That was a new move. I haven't seen him do that before. You guys should be embarrassed that someone like me. This girl is a weapon
of mass destruction.
Did you surrender?
Nope. Get back up there, you stupid. No. That just missed my vehicle.
Spit off and find the bastard!
Area's clear. Continuing to search.
It doesn't have to be like this.
Of course it does.
We have a hacker. Run a search on his motor.
Okay, I need to be over there. It got a knee in the face.
What's an asshole?
Haha, come get me.
Bloody brat.
Oh, you got a hit, good on you.
They have fled. I'll do a sweep.
You got knocked the fuck out. Alright. It's telling me it's here. Oh, it's in there. But how do I get in there? She's outright savage. Abort a bitch's face.
I owe you one.
Yes, you do. What happened?
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Yes, exactly.
That doesn't make a difference.
Sierra 4-2, this is Control. An alarm has been
triggering
activated near you.
Following immediate search.
Survey the area.
Aha! I can't shoot glass, apparently. That sucks. I just walked into a naval base. And then I just walked out. Like nothing happened. Scooby-dabby-dabby-dabby-dabby-dabby-dabby-dabby-dabby-dabby. Don't honk me. Someone hacked that vehicle. And that one. I had to make it look convincing. I need to know how to do this one.
Hey!
Remember from the last video too, I was trying to figure out how I do this.
I never like those things anyway.
Okay, fuck off, T-Series.
No.
Sorry. My car just exploded, didn't it? LOL. I did all that. Damn. You dented my car. Thank you. Accident. Missed it. Damn it!
Would someone find out what the hell is going on?
So I was... I ran into his booty. Is this... excuse me. I feel like I needed that to get through this next part of the map.
What are you doing?
Suspect reported in your area. Potentially armed and hostile.
Monitoring for unusual activity.
We're on their tail. Over.
I need to find where I can find the access point.
Anyone have visual? Anyone?
Someone here's got to have the key. Is the key is around here. Oh, it's up there. Goody. Apparently this game's turned into Assassin's Creed.
Control, add suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
Damn it. So that's the way up. Damn it. Let's try that again. Let's try that a third time. Up, 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 up. Up, up, there you go. Out of range. Let's try that again. Can I climb up this one? Where is the nearest camera? Maybe it's because I'm out of out of reach. Okay, I get it now, I think. Okay, game is Nexus. Oh, there's a glitch in the system. No. Get up. Climb. Get. Nope. Nope. Up. Nope. Up. What do you think I could do? Up. Up. There you go. Oh, no. No! Up. Get up, there you go. Wrong button. Okay, that's not gonna work. I think I might have an idea. Go Q here. This is starting to piss me off. Can I? No. What do you mean I'm not in range? I'm like right there.
Are you okay?
Not in range. Oh, I should have done it with the drone.
Are you okay? What can I do?
My dude, he's dead.
No thanks.
I probably shouldn't have killed
this?
That drone. Shit! Alright guys, I'm sorry I didn't finish the mission, but it's pissing me off. I'll see you in the next video. Stay safe, stay beautiful, and I'll catch you then.